It says right there.
It says 87.9. Okay. Bluetooth, yeah.
Bluetooth, and then search for new device.
Plan.
Oh, there you go. Okay, we got it. So it's already working. So
that's
now just...
free. That's it.
Yeah, that's it. Just play some music.
Sure.
There you go. That's all. That's all you got to do to get your music to play on your radio. What do you think?
That's pretty good.
There's no static, no hissing, no buzzing. So that's how easy it is to have Bluetooth to your old stock factory radio.
Google Gizmo Guy Gadgets for details.